We ran this workshop slash field day to highlight the permitted activity rules around vegetation clearance in and around a water body. The farmer approached Ecan about a year and a half ago wanting to do a restoration project with his stream. We had 20 plus farmers, quite an engaged crowd with some great questions.
There's a lot of information out there that we've got to, you know, take in all the time, and it's good, you know, to have these, you know, different people ask different questions and think, you know, oh, that was a good question sort of thing. So, no, they're very good. I reckon the more of them, the better.
We've got a lot of narrow streams with a lot of vegetation encroachment, and people do tend to just solve problems themselves. It's in our nature, so, I mean, there's the right way of doing it and the wrong way, and this was just a demonstration of the right way to do it with a minimal effect on the environment. Get in touch with the land management advisors and just ask questions.